Hi, I'm Bob Thomas and I'm here today with the Carlsbro Sherwood 20R acoustic guitar amplifier. Primarily renowned in the musical sphere for their range of amplifiers and mixers from way back when. Also had a big presence in installations back in the 80s and 90s. Nowadays now they're best known for their amplifiers and also they're one of the big players in the electronic drums market, which is a big change. But today, we've got an acoustic guitar amplifier. Lovely little beast. It's a 20 watts RMS, so not really for your backline on a big gig, but perfectly adequate for a small gig, or as I think is this thing's really intended for rehearsals, home use, and small club gigs. Good frequency response. It goes from 70 hertz, which is below the bottom string of a guitar, up to 12 kilohertz, which is about where you'd roll off a guitar on a PA, and also means that you don't have any real problem with feedback. I mean, I'm sitting here very close to this amplifier and there's nothing happening at all. Lightweight, it's 10 and a half kilos, so it's easy to pick up and carry. Interestingly, the loudspeaker is 6-inch coaxial. So in other words, it's got its treble and bass drivers on the same axis, so the sound is coherent, nice spread, and no matter where you're listening to it, you're hearing the sort of full frequency flavour. I mean, it does actually sound literally virtually as good here as it does out front, just perhaps slightly quieter. Being a small amplifier, it's very simple. You've got a microphone input, should you be a vocalist as well, or maybe you've got one of those fancy acoustic guitar preamps that's got an XLR output. A guitar input with a separate volume control, so the microphone and guitar are on separate volumes. There's a passive-active switch here, so this increases the gain for those guitars where you've got a piezo pickup but no preamplifier on board. And when you press it in and it acts as the active one, it changes, I think from the sound of things, it sounds like it's changing the impedance and slightly changing the EQ balance of the input, but it does sound very good. EQ, 3-band, but with a swept mid. So you've got the treble, the bass, and then you can change the mid frequency to suit your guitar and the room that you're playing in. Interestingly enough, it's got a spring reverb and it's a real spring reverb. If you pick this thing up and hit it, you will hear the spring jangle. Quite a dark sounding reverb, but pleasant nonetheless, and that's got its own control there. There's a line input here that they've marked MP3. Now normally on an MP3 you'd expect to see a mini jack, but here it's a full size 1/4-inch TRS stereo jack. That's got quite an interesting implication, because not only can you put an MP3 player in here, and if you've got a mini jack to mini jack lead, you'll have to have a converter or just have a mini jack to standard jack lead, but it also means you could put in a effects unit or something. If you had another preamplifier that had a stereo output, you could go in there and it would just mono it up and go direct out. And then here you've got the standard stereo headphone jack. Cabinet wise, nice and solid cabinet, beautifully covered. It's a really nice smooth rec scene. Basket weave front, Carlsbro name on the front. Now Sherwood is a name that goes back to the very early days of Carlsbro. I had a Carlsbro Sherwood acoustic amp back in the 70s, late 70s, early 80s, I think. That was a monster. That was a 15-inch and horn job. And it weighed a ton. This is much more fun. Other thing about this, and if my cameraman and sound man will forgive me, it actually tilts back like a monitor. So you could have it, or I could have it down at my feet, playing up to me, which I think actually extends its use from beyond the sort of small gig and practicing to actually taking it out on stage, because when you're playing acoustically, the chances are you're not actually running at very high volume on stage. So something like 20 watts is more than adequate, just to give you a bit of feel of your guitar coming back from the room. So that's it, that's the Carlsbro 20R acoustic guitar amplifier. Great little beast, and I really like it.